Are you ready to build your business marketing with Telegram marketing secrets? Because in this video, I'm going to walk you through step by step from understanding what Telegram is all about until you're fully utilizing Telegram to build your business. Telegram is a messaging app which emphasizes speed and security while having simple features similar to WhatsApp, and it's free. Unlike WhatsApp, however, you can access Telegram on multiple devices at the same time. Your messages also sync seamlessly across any phone number, as well as on tablets or computers. Telegram's core features allow you to send messages, photos, videos, and really files of any type, documents, zip files, MP3s, whatever. It also allows you to form groups of up to 5,000 people or form channels for broadcasting to limitless audiences. Also, you can search your phone contacts by searching for their username. This saves you time scrolling through contacts' names or numbers. If you're keen on building interactions with your contacts, be it your customers, members, or communities, Telegram groups allow you to have up to 5,000 members. Features such as file sharing, replies, mentions, and hashtags can help maintain order and keep communication in large communities efficient and organized. This feature is available on mobile and desktop versions, and you can interact with your groups and contacts wherever you are. Telegram functions expand on animated GIF search, a state-of-the-art photo editing tool, and an open sticker platform to enhance your experience with Telegram. Further, there's no need to be concerned about storage space on your device at all because Telegram has its own cloud support and cache management options. That means that Telegram will barely take up any space on your phone memory. Last but not least, Telegram's best feature, it allows you to have secret chats. It has self-destructing messages, photos, and videos, and any secret chat history that you've created can't be accessed by anyone else, including Telegram. You can even lock your app with an additional passcode using Telegram's two-step verification, which I'll touch on more in Chapter 2. Telegram is a cloud-based messenger with seamless sync, unlike WhatsApp, and due to the fact that it's a cloud-based application, Telegram delivers messages more quickly than WhatsApp. Another point to take note of about WhatsApp is that although it can be accessible from its web-enabled interface, WhatsApp will only work on Google Chrome, and the phone needs to be both turned on and connected through mobile data or Wi-Fi. Telegram has its own cross-platform client and can be accessed from your desktop or your tablet no matter which operating system you use, Linux, Windows, iOS, Android, and your mobile device doesn't need to be turned on or have any data connection. When it comes to file sharing, WhatsApp only features audio and video file transfers, and you can't share documents or other files, whereas Telegram offers up to 1 gigabyte of uninterrupted data transfer between users. Any type of document, PDFs, or other common office or desktop style formats can be shared among other Telegram users. In terms of private or encrypted conversation capabilities, WhatsApp doesn't support this, but Telegram does. Telegram supports advanced end-to-end encryption, also known as secret chat messages. When a user invites another party to a secret chat, the messages are removed after a pre-selected period of time. The read messages are not kept on cloud servers or the local cache. Last but not least, WhatsApp lacks on-device support. Instead, they outsource support to your mobile carrier. But Telegram has an on-device support chat where developers can answer any of your questions. In the previous chapter, I introduced you to what Telegram has to offer versus the popular WhatsApp. But to fully utilize and manage your business account, I recommend use the desktop version. It's a little easier for the initial setup compared to the mobile app version. That said, first, you'll need to download the Telegram app to your mobile phone to sync your contacts before proceeding with the desktop version. To do this, head over to the Play Store for Android or the App Store for iOS to download Telegram. Next, confirm your country code and then key in your phone number to complete the signup process. Telegram will then send you a 5-digit verification code so you can complete the verification process. You'll then be prompted by Telegram to receive notifications. I recommend that you allow this. That'll ensure that you receive notifications or alerts from other users. Then, it's important to sync your contacts to your Telegram mobile app, which, of course, we'll see sync to your desktop app as well. Select Allow, and you're ready to interact with your contacts through Telegram. Head to this link at desktop.telegram.org to access the download page for your desktop. Click on Get Telegram for Windows or your preferred desktop operating system to download the installation file for Telegram Desktop. Once the download is completed, proceed to install the software on your computer. Select the choice of your language and proceed to the next step. Select your desired location to install Telegram. If you'd like to create a Start Menu folder, click Browse to determine where the folder will be located. If you don't intend to create a Start Menu folder, just click Next. In this step, you have the choice of having additional shortcuts placed on your desktop. I recommend you create a desktop shortcut for your convenience. Double-check your installation setting and make sure everything is in the right order. Then, click Install. Now that you've successfully installed Telegram, next we'll learn how to utilize Telegram to grow your business. Click Launch to proceed to Telegram. To utilize Telegram, you're required to register your mobile number. Each country has a different country code, so make sure you've selected your country, keyed in your phone number, and then click OK. Telegram will send a 5-digit verification code to your designated phone number. Once you've received your verification code via SMS or phone call, proceed to key in the verification code. Telegram's unique feature allows users to access the Telegram account across all mobile and computer platforms. Privacy and security measures are the topmost priority for Telegram to ensure your account privacy and contacts are secure. This is where the two-step verification work comes into play. What it does is that it allows you to set up a password that you and only you would know how to access, so you can access Telegram whenever you log into your account from a new device. To set this up, click on Settings at the top left bar and scroll down to Privacy and Security Settings. Next, on Figure 16, key in your new password for the two-step verification work and the password hint to correspond with it. Set up your recovery email as well to activate your two-step verification work. To start building your connections on Telegram, the best way to do it is just invite your friends to Telegram. For iOS users, you can send a basic invitation through SMS messages or send them a download link via other messaging services such as email, Facebook, or WhatsApp. Or for Android, you can open the app menu and go to Invite Friends, followed by choosing an application you'd like to send your invitations through. One of the key features in Telegram, where no other messaging apps have, is secret chat. It allows you and the recipient to interact without any privacy and security concerns. This is because Secret Chat uses end-to-end encryption where no one else besides you and the recipient can decipher the messages, not even the people at Telegram. Moreover, messages cannot be forwarded from Secret Chats. Compare that to other messaging apps. They allow users to copy and paste any message. Secret Chat also allows you to delete messages on your side of the conversation. And this applies on the recipient's conversation side as well. Last but not least, all messages, photos, videos, and files sent in Secret Chat can be self-terminated in a predetermined amount of time after they've been read or opened by the recipient. Currently, Secret Chat is only available on iOS, Android, and Windows Phone. To start a new message on iOS, tap the icon on the top right corner in Messages. For Android, swipe right to open the menu, then New Secret Chat. For Windows Phone, tap the plus icon in the chats list, then New Secret Chat. To set the timer to delete messages, simply tap the clock icon and the input field on iOS. Top bar on Android, chat info pages on Windows Phone. From there, you can set the timer to your desired time limit. Then the timer starts to run when the message is shown on the recipient's screen. Once the timer runs out, the message is removed from both sides of the devices. The Telegram group chat feature allows you to chat and interact with up to 200 group members at once by default, and can be enhanced into a super group, which increases up to 5,000 group members. To create a group on iOS, scroll to a new message and tap the icon on the top right corner in chats. For Android, tap the circular pencil icon in the chat list, and for Windows Phone, tap the plus button on the bottom bar. Generally, running small group chats can be easily managed by a single person, and everyone in the group can invite new members in. Anyone can change the group's name and photo as well. Once the group becomes a large community, it takes more people to manage such a large group. This is where the administration mode comes into play. By having an administrator, which can consist of one to several core members, it allows easier control and management of a supergroup. Features such as adding new people, changing the name and photo of a group, as well as removing members out of the group, will be restricted to administrators only. To assign administrators for iOS, go to Group Info and tap the photo in the top right corner on the group's chat screen. Scroll towards the Settings section under Notifications, click on Manage Administrators. Disable All Members Are Administrators and assign a specific administrator from the members list. For Android, go to Group Info and tap the name in the header. Next, in the top right corner, set administrators and disable all members or admins, and appoint administrators from the list. Lastly, for Windows Phone, go to Group Info and tap the name in the header. In the bottom right corner, set administrators and disable all members or admins, and appoint people from the list. Channels work as broadcasting tools to broadcast public messages to large audiences. There's no limit to how many audiences you can reach. That means your message can be broadcast to the entire world's population, hypothetically. When you post a message in a channel, the message is signed with the channel's name, not yours. Similar to supergroups, you can assign administrators to support you in managing the channel. Moreover, any new members that join the channel can see the entire message history. To create a channel for iOS, start a new message and tap the icon in the top right corner in chats. For Android, tap the circular pencil icon in the chats list, and for Windows Phone, tap the plus button on the bottom bar. If you'd like to set up a private channel, you can adjust it to your preference. Public channels can be searched by any Telegram user through the channel's username and join independently, whereas in private channels, they can only be added by the channel's creator or upon receiving an invitation link. And that's it for setting up your Telegram business account. I'll see you in the next video. Hey there, welcome back. How would you like if your messaging app became your personal secretary that helps with managing public service announcements, updating you with news, or even reminding you of your planned activities? Well, in this video, I'll introduce you to how Telegram can do for you so much more besides sending simple text messages. Bots are Telegram accounts operated by specific programs. They can respond to messages or mentions, can be added into groups, and can be combined into other programs. To name a few, you could use bots to get customized notifications and any relevant or new content as soon as it's published. Or a bot can provide you with alerts, weather, forecasts, translations, formatting, or other services depending on how you want to customize it to suit your preference. This helps you tremendously when you're building your business because you want to focus on what's important, which is, as a business owner, building the business. You can leave administrative and repetitive work to a Telegram bot, and it will work for you without any complaints. Besides that, a bot can even be developed into simple arcades and puzzles, and even to 3D shooter and real-time strategy games. Bots could even work to establish social networks by connecting individuals to conversations, channels, and chat groups based on common interests, or by location proximity. The best thing is that Telegram bots don't require any phone number to set up. You can interact with bots by sending messages and commands to bots by opening a chat with the bot or by adding them to groups. You can send inquiries straight from the input field by keying the bot's at username and a query. This allows sending details from inline bots directly into any chat, group, or channel. Any messages, commands, and inquiries submitted by the users are directed towards the software running on your servers. Creating your very own bot is easy, and you'll need basic skills in computer programming. That being said, if you don't have the coding skills, with ChatFuel, you can create a bot fully animated without servers, coding knowledge, or any technical skills. To do that, you simply need to open a chat with the bot father, which is accessible at telegram.me/botfather, and go through the easy to follow steps to create your bot. First step, press start at the bottom of the chat page to start your bot creation. The bot father will proceed to provide you with a list of commands. Type /newbot to create a new bot or click on blue highlighted words. Next, give your bot a name followed by a username for your bot. Note that username can't be the same as existing bots, so pick your usernames carefully. Once you've named your bot, you'll receive an HTTP API token from the botfather. This token is highly important for the next step, which requires support from another bot called ChatFuel. Head over to ChatFuel by clicking the link telegram.me/ChatFuel. And once you've opened a chat box with ChatFuel, click Start. Type in /addbot, followed by the HTTP API token you just received. From here on, you have the option to customize your bot to suit your needs. There have been various bots that have been created by various programmers around Telegram since its initial release, and there are utilities and tools that Telegram bots are capable of doing already. Here's a list of Telegram bots recommended you install on your Telegram to aid you with your business. 1. Telegram languages. What it does is it translates any official Telegram app that supports language files. 2 is Pollbot, allows you to generate a poll, which creates engagement and group interactivity. 3 is Weatherbot, get weather forecasts of a selected city. 4, Filebot, allows you to upload and share files via Telegram by sending a code that is used in the bot itself to request for the file. 5, Directionsbot, gives directions to go from one place to another. Then Breaking News, gives latest news feed at set times during the day. And last but not least, Alertbot, sets a timer for the bot to remind you of an important detail or plans. Telegram bots help you to automate a lot of the day-to-day tasks, and even though these tasks may seem mundane, they're still important. Imagine getting stuck in traffic or bad weather on your way to meet a client or investor when you could avoid it, or being swamped with too much stuff until you forgot about the next meeting. It sometimes happens, doesn't it? But these bots make your life as a business owner better and easier. And even if you hire employees, they can be assigned more important tasks to do. And that's the end of setting up your Telegram bots. The possibilities, of course, as you realize, are endless. Because as a business owner, you want to keep operational costs as low as possible without affecting the performance of the business. I'll see you in the next video.